In this video, we'll show you how to simplify the management of branch offices within your lending platform. With a few clicks of a button, you can securely manage your branch operations and digitally assign loans and back-end users. The built-in functionality allows the user to create new branches, build hierarchical structures, and limit access permissions for staff members to only originate loans in certain branches. In order to access the branch management functionality, navigate to Settings. Choose the Account tab from the menu on the left and click Branch Offices. From here, you can add new branch offices and sub-branches, as well as edit and delete existing branch offices. The system allows you to create as many branches and sub-branches as your operation needs into the structure. To add a new branch office, click Add at the top of the screen. In the pop-up that opens, enter the name of your branch or an identifier that you and your staff will understand. Click OK to save changes. To create a sub-branch, click the plus icon next to the needed branch. The same pop-up window will open. Note that you can choose if you want the employees of this branch to have access to loans that aren't assigned to it. Click OK, and the new branch with selected access settings will be added. In this workplace, you can edit the name and permissions of any given branch or delete branches. Now let's switch back to the loan origination workplace and assign a loan application to a branch. You can see the branch button next to each loan application. Given that your user has the permission to manage loans, you can select which branch any particular loan will be assigned to. Same as in real life, access to loan applications of different branches may be limited to certain back-end users. To assign a back-end user to a branch, navigate to Settings and then to Users. Choose the user you'd like to make edits to the permission of and click Edit. In the pop-up that opens, you can select the branch this staff member works in. Click OK to save the changes. From now on, the user will be able to see and work on loan applications in the branch or sub-branch you specified. That's it. Now you know how to manage branches as well as assign loans and back-end users to them. Reach out to our team and schedule a personalized turnkey lender demo tailored to your lending needs.